Introducing the challenger from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock! And introducing the champion from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
There's the Universal Championship, seen by many as the grandest accomplishment possible in all of sports entertainment.
The top title of WWE's flagship brand, the Universal title, is on the line right now.
Lesnar, Goldberg, Reigns, Rollins, some big names have made this title prestigious in short order, gentlemen. Targeting the throat there.
Man, what a hit.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Here at the announce desk. What a mess.
And he's taking this to the outside now. Bad predicament right here. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
WWE Universe wants tables. They've got tables.
And The Rock is getting dismantled.
An unfamiliar spot for the Great One.
He's setting this table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You know.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
The disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
A rare moment of frustration for Roman Reigns. The big dog thought this one was over. Reigns really having his way right here.
And Roman might just have more in store.
Really just landed it.
Oh, new champ! And the champ doesn't even let the count start.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
Yeah!
Down he goes.
The big dog in an unusual spot here. Extremely vulnerable.
There it is! The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
And one, two.
And they're still in this.
Based on what we just saw, I think this match is far from over.
Who knows what that kickout cost? The champ might be running
out of heels. The Rock has cut some corners in the past, and they might be desperate enough to do it again after that kickout, guys. He gets sent down to the floor.
He is truly feeling it right now. That's what he should.
Ooh. He's doing a wild gesturing, and it could cost him. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. He heads outside. Count out's legal in this match. One. And Rock gets reversed.
Three.
Superman punch.
Re-enters under the ropes.
Five.
Yeah. other plans here. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Tough position to be caught in here. Is not in a great place.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
There it is! Gonna see a new champ!
Shoulders down.
One, two,
shoulder! Still holding on to the title.
The title still hanging in the balance.
Resilience of a champion.
Rock's got his opponent. Steps through, trying to turn him over out of his belly. Finally does. Sharpshooters in. Will they tap? Oh, just tap out. Just tap out and end this thing.
Losing this.
How on earth do you counter this?
Twisting his body and breaks out of the sharpshooter.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
Going up top.
From the top. New champion.
One, two.
Oh, kick out. Kicked out. He kicked out.
How does anyone kick out at this point?
Him out.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one. My head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Oh my God. What a backbreaker.
Corey, we're gonna see it. The most electrifying move in all sports entertainment. We could have a new champion.
Is it enough? The cover.
He kicked out.
Display of stamina. The champ showing they are truly worthy of this title.
But things might only get harder from here.
And guys, The Rock is not happy with that result. Thought it was over, but the kick out surprised him.
Put you out the pasture.
Impressive performance and win here tonight.
The wherewithal displayed in this match cannot be undersold. They were pushed to the limit, and they still came out on top.